Let's make a laboratory fire extinguisher. First, add a few tablespoons of sodium hydrogen carbonate in an Erlenmeyer flask. Light some candles. And put them inside a crystallizer. Pour some acid into the Erlenmeyer flask and carbon dioxide will be released. Cover the Erlenmeyer flask with a stopper that has a rubber tube connected to it. Carbon dioxide is heavier than air and tends to go down. Carbon dioxide displaces oxygen and extinguishes the flames.